I can't even go into my menu. This is serious business here. Oh man, we go to gold, platinum, there's working gears.
He left a trail, this way.
Back here, anything?
Probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter.
What's strange?
This tunnel network, what could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter. The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
I don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
This way, with me.
I wonder what it's for then. It's probably to raise up something to teleport us to the other dimension. Oh, that's nice.
So it's not steam, it's not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent, accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin point. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail! The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel.
The chairman went that way. Okay, this is a little creepy again. I don't like when the game does this. Oh my god. Something over here. What is this? It's a little Ecto-1! Circa 1987, I had this toy. Created as part of the merchandising flood that followed the Ghostbusters' initial success, this remote-controlled Ecto-1 was a favorite among the fans. Judging from its occasional twitching and wheel spinning, this particular car seems to have had a run-in with a low-level, possessing sprite who is somewhere else to be. That was cool. And I'm not blue, so it's not picking up anything else. The only thing I dislike about this game is you have to switch back and forth between this mode and this mode. And I feel like you miss a lot of, like, the creations of this game.
Question is, where does it lead?
So they're not even freaking out about those giant green crystals.
Weird in here to you guys? Like, familiar weird?
I bet if we had Winston, he could answer
well,
that.
I knew which way to go for a while, at least. There's got to be another way around this. The trail leads to this sealed door, then stops. Man, I do not want this jerkball to get away again.
Yeah, that was a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
So I break down doors, and they like me for that.
The Meson Collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage, but takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of Meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the Meson Collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
So I have a freaking homing missile now? Oh my lord. Wait, can we afford an upgrade on that already? No, I've only got $2,000, but I bet there's something down here for it. Yep. Oh no. Oh, there's more than... Oh, we need $17,000, $25,000, $35,000 more at this game. What have you done to me? I can't afford to upgrade everything right now, and it's freaking me out. Ghost Superhighway. Neither in real life or now.
Let's keep moving.
Broke is a lifestyle. Bridge is gonna break, isn't it?
Oh my, so much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
The column, it's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up there.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Hello, Chairman. Ready to get what's coming to you?
Are we fighting him? What's going on? Okay, I don't like this.
We do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction. Get him! It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere.
I don't even see him. Can I scan him now? Oh my god, there's stuff coming out of the...
On your left!
Oh, disgusting! But I'm not entirely without scientific interest.
What are those? Class 6 vermin dominant? Oh my god, they just look awful. Yeah, well there's his weakness. You just gotta shoot him in the belly, King Hippo style.
Oh, look at them all. Turn around.
Keep working.
Yeah, this thing's pretty kick butt. Look at me snipe these things. FPS God right here. Get out of the way, Spangler. Okay, he's really strong.
Aim for the big yellow eye.
Yes, yes. Whatever. You know what I meant.
Could be trouble. Yow!
Oh, what is that? What is this thing? Class 5 black slime fiend? Oh my god. They're freaking evolving.
Run! Who's next?
Close one. Oh, I'm ectoplasmically saturated. Back to the other side. On the right.
Get slimed again. Pour it out.
I do like now that everybody's like using a different weapon. Okay, we could do an upgrade. It keeps telling me this, so let's see what we got. Meson collider penetration. You know what? I think whenever you can add penetration, you should go for it. Yeah, I'm sure I want to upgrade my penetration. Man, he got me good there.
It's a whole swarm. Look out, on your left. This is among my least favorite sensations.
You got it!
I shot Ray right in the butt. And these things are like creepy.
Ow! That was ow there. Oh. It's on your left.
This isn't that bad of a boss fight so far, unless he's got like a second stage. And of course, as soon as I say this, people are down.
Hey, over here.
I just got zapped right in the back. Somebody just hit me right in the spine.
To the right.
What is that? I want to know what the blue thing was. What is that? Class 5 black slime floater. Weakness is slime. Oh man, maybe I should have just been using slime this whole time.
He's hurting. That was close.
Up high.
Need some help here.
I would like to see what my revive.
We screwed up a hornet's nest, kid.
You got more than one now. Well, they're focused on the blue ones. And they're not shooting the these little ones.
Get out of here.
Okay, we get another upgrade. Oh man, we've already made $10,000 more. Pulse accelerator. Oh man. Oh, there was more. Oh my lord. There's way more than I thought. Rate of fire increases. Yeah, we'll do this. And we still need 20,000. Oh my God!
Keep working!
Nice work!
That's how it's done.
Oh man, it was like a machine gun.
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now, right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done.
You peck.
Guys. You are done, smart, cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city.
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No, I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
Uh-oh, Peck's gonna be one of the baddies. He's got so much negative energy in him. I mean, I would have negative energy too if I had a whole bunch of that Stay Puft marshmallow cream land on me.
You're real heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired, heroes. Peck's gonna pull our license.
Well, get real, Ray. It's the holidays. Nobody in this town's gonna be around to pull our license till Monday. We got the whole weekend to stop this calamity and probably half a dozen others, save the city. We got a 4-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Vinkman, if they start evacuating Manhattan, I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.
What kind of 4-day holiday would we have? Oh man, everybody looks so disgruntled right now. Oh, I didn't mean that.
What does this symbol mean?
Guys.
It's the Texas Roadhouse map.
It's not a constellation. It's a mandala.
I can't believe I never saw it before.
Okay, for 1 minute, pretend someone here doesn't know what a mandala is.
Mandala is like a spiritual labyrinth.
And this one looks like a spiraling system that feeds into each successive node along the line until it reaches a culmination point. Before he died, Shandor must have set some mechanism in place similar to the antenna in Dana's building.
You know, I think you helped to make that clearer. So this was the gizmo that's supposed to feed energy to the destructor form?
That's right, Peter!
Well, Dr. Bankman.
Well, I had to get one right eventually, didn't I? I mean, it's just math.
It's just math.
Right, I'm just speculating, but it's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger and stronger until they reach the end, and then they...
Look, the first portal, the library, the second... the museum, and the third, the Sedgwick.
And that means the fourth portal must be right here.
The middle of the Hudson River?
Well, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know. Plenty of bodies in that river. Could become ghosts.
Oh my gosh.
What does this have to do with me? What did I do?
You were at the museum and the Sedgwick.
Maybe you were some sort of catalyst, accidentally setting things in motion.
You're saying this is my fault?
Yeah.
You are blameless.
What Egon meant to say was that you have some sort of connection to this thing, and we're going to go back to the Sedgwick and find out what. Isn't that right, Brainiac?
That's right, Peter.
Alyssa, do you remember where you were going when you were at the Sedgwick?
I was standing outside a room, 1221. Something was compelling me to go in, but I woke up just before the door opened. I ran out of there as fast as I could. And then some jerk tried to pick me up on the elevator.
Okay, you need to stay here where it's safe and where you can't set off any more cross-dimensional...
I thought she said she was on the 13th floor of the Sedgwick, and they said there was no 13th floor.
Boys, and what about you, superstar?
I'm gonna have you drop me off near Peck's office. Something tells me he's not quite what he seems.
Good idea. Meet us at the hotel when you're done.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
Oh, check this out.
Oh, you don't know the half of it. They have been racing in and out of here since that shockwave hit.
Oh, that's creepy as heck.
I know. I'm just here trying to keep the lights on. Sure, I could ask what's going on, but then they might actually tell me.
Let's see what else we've got here.
Yeah, I'd say it's pretty big. That's enough from the city.
Here's that vase. Oh, here's Ecto 1.
Don't ask.
We have messages.
All right.
You have 11 Goodbye. New messages.
You clowns know you're on the clock, right?
You have 10 new messages.
Ghostbusters! Ghostbusters! Woohoo! You cats rock, man! Number one fan right here, effing certified! Rock on, Busters! Somebody owes me $9,000 to replace the awning that a bunch of ghost crap ripped off the building. Call me back. Seriously.
I thought these might have been the same, but they're different.
You have 9 new messages.
Hi, my nephew says it's culturally insensitive to try to banish the spirits of Native Americans during Thanksgiving.
What?
Is it okay if I ask them not to sit in my stuffing?
What? It's culturally insensitive to blast ghosts of Native Americans. All this game was ahead of its time.
You have 8 new messages.
Who busts the Ghostbusters?
Okay.
You have 7 new messages.
Hello, Slate Wenzel. I was at the museum opening last night and seemed to have been possessed by a ghost from hell. Do you think you can put me in touch with her again, please? Oh, thank you very much.
You have 6 new messages.
Hello, Dr. Spengler. This is Gilgamer Electronic Supply. We have all the parts you requested, but a representative from the mayor's office, a Mr. Peck, has recently informed us that all invoices from you must be approved through his office first. We called him about your order and he just laughed, then hung up. For all we know, he's still laughing.
Well, that's nice. Thanks, Peck.
You have 5 new messages.
I was just calling because I was really confused about something. Me and my buddies have been going fly fishing for years, and we never once had any trouble crossing the streams.
Oh, no. Oh, no. That joke.
You have 4 new messages.
Hi, this is Speedy Delivery Pizza. We deliver anywhere, anytime. We don't have any drivers willing to deliver to you. So you gotta come pick up your own. I got 2 extra large sausage and shrooms and a mega veg waiting. Have a speedy delivery day.
You have 3 new messages.
Hi, I hope I have the right number. I'm trying to find Ray's occult bookstore. The number there is out of service. Walpurgis Nacht is coming up, and I had some party favors on order. If you know anything about it, please let me know. We have an important guest coming up from the deep south, and nobody wants to disappoint him. Reach me at Westchester Coven number.
Somebody from the south. That's creepy.
You have 2.
Professor Jones, trying to find out information on the whereabouts of the Vigo painting. Do you have any idea what's happened to it? It's a priceless historical treasure. It belongs in a museum.
We don't have that.
You have 1 new messages.
Hey, Winston, it's your Uncle Raymond. I'm coming to town and I want to see you. Break out the food, turn on the TV. I'll call you later.
Hey. This chair come from something. So the vase is new, that painting downstairs. The Ghostbuster, the Ecto-1. What else do we have? Oh, the mask. That mask is new. And there's water standing in every one of these sinks. This is nasty. They need to get a plumber. I don't really remember what else. We got so much stuff in there. Was there another painting? That one's so creepy. Oh, the big head back here. That's new. So I said we should put it next to Vigo and let him talk.
I see the evil of the times to come. Millennial apocalypse. Your world unravels. Maybe. Maybe not.
The millennial apocalypse is probably a lot different than he thought. Where's Slimer? Shouldn't we worry about that? That looks like something from the museum. Well, maybe that was everything. I still feel like we're missing something. I thought there was something from the Civil War. Oh yeah, it was like the cannon or whatever. But I don't know where in the world that would be. Because it said it was a... Maybe it's a cannonball? But like... But maybe it was a gun? I don't know what it would be like. Unless there's like a gun hanging on the wall or something that I missed. Oh, here it is. Okay. I feel better now that we've found everything. I'm a little weird about that. All right, let's go on our next mission. I'm sure nothing bad's gonna happen. Cutscene. It's from the first of the game.
Whoa, if this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
Closed until further notice. Especially the Ghostbusters.
Closed until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment.
Do you see the hole behind him on the building behind him there?
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us. We're bonded contractors for the city.
Especially the Ghostbusters.
All right, heat him up. We'll melt our way in.
Wait, I have a better idea.
Good thing.
Jesus. Wow.
This is disappointing.
No. Disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes. Not being covered in slime by phantom ghouls out to kill us doesn't exactly make me reach for a hanky. Why they shut down? You guys didn't bang the place up that bad last time you were here.
If this place is a mandala note, a few burnt walls and broken ceilings are the last thing that anybody's...
And smashed furniture, broken chandeliers, destroyed paintings, shattered vases, probably some minor structural damage.
Thanks. They're working on it.
My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor cosmetic issues.
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600 square foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get to work.
$2,000 a month. Dang, Winston. High roller. Oh, good lord.
Watch yourself, would ya?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kick the trash that hard.
It's an ambush. Get them hot.
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think Ray's right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes, ghosts of ghosts, completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there.
Oh, there's something here. Oh, they hid this one. It was back here behind.
This way, gentlemen.
Possessed bell-bottom jeans. Circa 1970, rumored to have first been haunted during a seance on the Merry Pranksters tour bus, these jeans have long been a staple of psychedelic supernatural underground. Spotted backstage at Woodstock, caught on a grainy 16mm film in the candlelit background of a Height Asbury love-in, photographed riding behind a member of a notorious biker gang fleeing Altamont, the walking pants have been around whenever weirdness or tragedy strikes the hipster scene. The walking pants are the hippie equivalent to the girl on the road ghost story. Proud of their resurfacing this year, they haven't been seen since 1981. Ghost after images. That sounds like pretty good. That sounds better than ghost on ghost.
Go!
Where are they going? Y'all don't understand. I want to look around.
Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
An anchored
stairwell. We've got it cornered.
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in.
Oh, it's a cutscene.
The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
Sounds like a woman.
Men, people.
Then yes. I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Want some Anson paint? Oh, check. Oh. Oh, it's the Black Widow. So wait, she carried the knife just behind her back the whole time?
Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch.
The Spider Witch.
The widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
Let me guess, room 1221?
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me. And the phones are down, too.
That means we're trapped now, too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators...
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers?
Winston.
We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the third floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
To the kitchen.
Watch out!
I would like to scan you.
Almost there.
Almost there.
You're all right.
Man, I like this gun, especially now that it's upgraded. I still don't know if I got them scanned or not.
Some of them apparently fulminate to this plane that doesn't seem like they're happy about it.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall.
He's probably asking the manager, but for some reason he answered that. Let's see. What do we need to get here? What's this? Another rate of fire increase? And that should leave us, yeah. So we've only got one 10K thing. And then we're done again. Okay. Ah! What? What just... What? What?
Hello? Anyone there?
All right, guys, spread out. The utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful.
I gotta move this. I've done this before.
Don't think we're alone.
Oh. The cruel oven. The origins of this evil cooking device are unclear. What is known, however, is that demons and devils apparently love a home-cooked meal. Okay. That, you know what? Let's just go with it. Oh. Hello, floating pans.
After you. This place is wrecked. Did you and Vinkman do all this when you were chasing Slimer?
No, this is a lot worse than they left it. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds pretty big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for a door.
Yeah, I know the generator room's back the other way, but
it has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
Yes, I saw the sign. I just thought there would be something else.
Found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up a generator.
Why are all these electrical things in water?
Keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Could happen. Outside chance.
At least Winston cares.
Water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing all the trouble.
Get it out of the water then.
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
Hey, guess what, guys?
Come on,
I've already tethered it.
Should be working, unless something...
I told you all I'm a genius.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there! Come on!
Is that the gas oven?
Look out, it's the late shift!
Yeah, but this is just for help! Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud!
I know that guy! It's the mass poisoner! Chef DeForest! So, nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry!
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray! Will that be okay?
Oh, where are they all down at?
Look out! Above you!
Here! Turn around! Hey, it's taunting me!
Okay, I got that one.
That's trouble.
Anybody?
Find some shelter, quick! On your left!
Okay, he got him up.
Ooh, that's smart.
Where'd it go?
You've got him on the ropes!
Ow!
Okay, got him.
Here they come!
Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Yeah, we've got to really... I was gonna say, you know, if the ghost just wanted to really get, they could just control like knives and stuff. We need to get that one. Ow.
There's a whole bunch of
You know, I shot that thing a few times, but it just, Egon saved me after all that crap that I... I got you, Winston.
Jump out of the way!
It's a whole swarm. Not much longer.
I don't even, where are they? Where did they all hide? Okay, that one hid right in my face.
Get a scan on that
one. What do you mean get a scan on them? Oh, did I not get them all? Oh, I guess they're all four different. Wow. Thanks, guys. Okay, I think I've got them all now. Because,
that's trouble.
It's not lighting up anymore.
That was close.
Okay. Okay, that one's ready to go.
Right. Aim high.
Where do you put the trap?
Behind!
Oh, what the?
It's hiding.
Okay, maybe I was wrong because it says equip. Oh.
Here they
oh.
come.
Light 'em up.
Look out above you.
There's evidently another one that I didn't get. And this is annoying me.
I said it before and I'll say it again.
Uh-oh.
Run!
Man, I just got smashed. This annoys me. It just, it really does. Double J, I doubt it.
I'm hit. Need some help.
I'll get you in a second. Oh my lord. I'm back here with like two of them. Idiot ghost.
Get behind something.
Okay, there's one.
Help me.
Pick up the trap. Oh god. Oh no. Don't game over right here.
Help.
Okay, I got one at least.
Check your aim. On the right. Don't stop.
Oh my god.
Need some help here.
Look out above you.
Okay, there's two. That'll help. I think everybody's up. I don't see Ray.
Hold tight.
I'm hit.
What? No, Winston! What have you done? Oh, that was bullcrap. We were doing so well. And then everybody goes down.